Salut, bonjour, allô, comment ça va? Comment ça va? Regardez cet effet qui se passe, je sais pas c'est quoi. Look at the beautiful light coming my window. I just love it, so I'm gonna leave it like that. That is my prerogative, as these are my videos. Thanks for joining me. Merci d'être là. Aujourd'hui, on est dans ma chambre parce que je ne veux pas me lever. I don't want to get up. I don't want to get up. The weekend's for me. Somebody asked, what are you doing this weekend? I rest. I already have a headache. We did so much the past few days to help my son move back and forth. Écoute, j'aime ça faire mes vidéos samedi sur le lit en douceur. J'ai déjà expliqué tout ça. I don't like to repeat. Anyway, this feels so much better. That other pendant I was wearing was really heavy. I put my love pink quartz back on, and it's my favorite stone. It's so pink. Pink is my favorite. Et je bois mon jus hibiscus. Oh, it's Valentine's. That is the theme. Love. I do find Valentine's overly commercialized, like crazy. But isn't it cool how lately, if you put a little heart on, where is it that I've been seeing that? Even I think it's even on texting. The whole thing turns pink and lights up. Oh my God, the technology nowadays. Mais non, je voulais faire ça. J'aime ça faire ça samedi en français parce que je sais pas qui me regarde ici à Montréal. Mais Montréal, c'est toi, ma ville que j'adore. XOXOXO. Even if I stay in my room, I'm so happy in my little room, in my little space, on this island. I feel like I was meant to be here. Like, there's nothing that will change that. The magic that is my life here, I still, every day, I feel blessed and incredibly lucky to live in my little spot. Last night, I was walking home from my job, and I just feel so lucky that I don't need a car, and I keep my life simple, and I was just crossing the street to go to the little dippener that's still open that I love to get my little cinnamon buns. Like, you know, I just feel like I try to make these videos so that you know how to keep your life simple or that I can share a little bit about my life. But really, it is Montréal qui fait ça. La magie, c'est ici. So wherever you are, though, make it be magical. I have a dear fan friend from here, from Instagram, too, that is in New Orleans right now. He went to New Orleans with his family, and his daughter fell in love there, and she got married and just had a little baby. So shout out to them. But he's been posting on Instagram, I just noticed, all of these amazing pictures of New Orleans and the houses there. Puis il y a vraiment un côté de moi qui adore ça et tout le français acadien qui a comme traversé jusqu'au bout au New Orleans. Moving my son back and forth to the edge of the island recently has really made me listen to him talking to his friends. Puis il parle vraiment franc anglais. We talk such like French English here, and I think the mixture is so cool. Je voulais juste faire un petit shout-out à mon collègue Amine qui doit repartir à son pays parce que sa mère est malade. Et je voulais juste dire que je t'aime et bonne chance. Et j'espère vraiment, tu reviens, hein? You're gonna come back, yeah? Okay, and again, little shout out, I do not get political about anything, let alone, least of all, politics based in religion. Okay, mystical is a mystic. We keep it mystically here, and the music I play is all about magic and mystery and what it means to me, not necessarily even about the artist. I mean, if I care about the artist enough to talk about the artist, then I know more about the artist. But I'm not gonna go around looking into what everybody represents here and now, okay? So let's just keep it simple. Oh, peace. I love, moi je joue juste la musique que j'aime. I play the songs that make me feel amazing, that I want to like translate through my body. That is the music therapy portion of this. And when I was a little girl, I had this magical little life where I had a little record player and I would play music in my room. My room at first was yellow and then it was lilac, and so as an older person, I've turned it into that. So that brings me peace. Et j'adore ça. Anyway, we're gonna listen to Montréal XOXO. Moi, j'adore. I do love Laurence Narbonne. I think she's amazing. I love her hair. I think I look like her lately. There is so much coolness here in Montreal and so much acceptance and non-judgment and spirit, and Montreal is of itself a lady that we all fall in love with, and she welcomes us with open arms. Hence the Coeur heart and his open arms. It also comes from the city, because when you spend any amount of time here, you just know your heart opens. opens up. Marielle has so much heart. She accepts everyone to be exactly who they are, to be authentic and real. And I'm so glad that my boys grew up here. Like, so, so glad. En tout cas, on veut jouer ça, Laurence Narbonne et Marielle XOXO, where she's talking about the love affair she has with the city and how much she misses the city when she's gone and how much she promises the city that she will always return. And I know many people like that. Ok, alors on va relaxer sur le lit aujourd'hui, tout en douceur avec Laurence Narbonne. Et j'espère que mon internet va marcher. Oui, tout va bien. Yay! I hope you can see it a little bit, because it's an awesome video. Je reviens chez moi. Oui, je sais, let's relax. We're gonna do a flow. It's gonna be fun. It's sometimes working out can be fun, you know. That is really my point. Okay, hold on. I didn't stop the other one. I have a bad habit of doing that. Okay, we're gonna close this and start this. Okay, play. on speaker. Okay, let's flow. Enjoy. You flow your way, and I'll flow my way.
Tu viens sur la étoile. Je compte dans tes yeux. Et pareil, nous faisons mal. En vous laissant être heureux.
So repose maintenant. We did our workout and it was fun. It felt good. It was not hard. And that is what music does. Okay, and the power of music. Que j'adore ça. The power of the place and magic that you make your life to be. And I wish you all the best on this amazing Saturday. Valentine's approaching. I went into my staff room the other night and I was like, whoa, it is super decorated. I'm like hearts hanging from all over and like flashing red lights. Valentine's Don't stress about it too much if you don't have someone in your life, okay? Because we're looking for love that's real, remember? Nous, on cherche l'amour qui est vrai, pour le vrai, avec quelqu'un qui est vrai. Okay, no one manipulative anymore. We're keeping our life peaceful, peaceful, peaceful. And just drinking our hibiscus juice. And feeling good. And oh, and here we are. Okay. And I just wanted one practice without the cat's craziness and knocking everything over. But thanks for appreciating my videos with them involved, because that means a lot to me. They are also my heart and soul. Okay. Go and rest and relax. Je vous souhaite une bonne journée. Reposez-vous et relaxez. D'accord? Deal? Deal. Okay? In whatever way that makes you feel good. De façon qui vous fait sentir bien. Okay? I gotta just rest now. Okay. Yay! Everything okay.